So the technology that is changing is very fast, right? So how the leaders can, you know, cope up with this such a change, and you know, how to manage these changes?
So great, like for them, since morning I was listening about the leadership challenges. Okay, this challenge is always there. Sometimes the behavior we are changing very fast, because such as, for example, 1947 when we got independence, and that kind of the behavior, and today the behavior is completely different. That time the people were not so assertive. Currently the people are becoming very, very assertive. They are very demanding. If you talk about the Gen Z, they are very different kind of people out there. So another disruption which has come, that is the technological disruptions. Technical disruption, if you see this thing, who brings the technical disruptions in the organization? Largely it is augmented by the leaders. So they understand the value of those very technological disruptions and what kind of technology is required for the industry. So for example, I will just take the example of my company. 2 years back, we moved from the BS4 to BS3 to BS4. And that entire transition happened overnight, because Supreme Court judgment came, and then after the 31st March, no automobile industry was supposed to sell the BS3. Okay, and that judgment came somewhere around in the middle of the February. Do you understand this thing? Between the 1.5 month, the technology transfer can happen. It can never happen. The industry was already working. Now from the BS4 to BS6, you are moving. And then BS6 will directly move to the EV. Okay, this kind of the technical changes which are happening. At the leadership level, what are the demands? Firstly, you understand what are the business, or how the business is evolving. Because if you are not able to anticipate, then tomorrow what is going to be, you will become well laggards. Why Hero became so successful? Because this company was the first to bring the 4-stroke engines. And it happened when the Gulf crisis happened. And when all of a sudden the fuel price shot up. So the common Indian has the issue, like from the 10 rupees what they are paying for the 1 liter of the petrol, it moved to 20 liter in overnight kind of situation. And that time, how they positioned in the market, fill it, set it, forget it. So one liter was giving to 8 liter compared to their competitive, that time the Rajdoot and other SD kind of thing, they were giving at 1 liter, 20 kilometer or something like that. So if you want to remain in the, remain ahead to the competition, you need to understand the technology, and what kind of technology is evolving, rather you should go and contribute. So many of the, say, automobile company, they are heavily investing in the electric vehicle right now to remain ahead of the competition. Who comes with first, those are going to lead the market. That's the kind of the real thing.